This sucks.
Dixon, how about a new phrase like, this bites or this blows, because you've been saying this sucks for the last 1,500 miles.
Because it sucks.
Come on, this is gonna be fun. We got the weather, we got the palm trees with the
more palm trees.
You know, this is gonna be fun.
Sucks, bites, blows.
Guys, this is where we are, okay? Grandma needs us. She's getting older. And it's family first. Besides, your mother and I have given up a lot for this move, too.
Really? Have you given up your boyfriend in the lead in the school play?
As a matter of fact, I have. He's heartbroken about it, and so am I.
You're such a dork!
Pop, just don't talk to us during school hours, all right?
Yeah, Mr. Principal. So came slow, over your own, in the streets, I sit and think, I'm losing it.
Dad, I still can't believe you grew up in this house.
I can't believe you ever left.
Well, I can.
The ship has landed.
Come on, you can see Brittany's house from here.
You have been amazing with this whole change.
Oh, why wouldn't I be? I've lived in Kansas my entire life. If I don't try something new now, when will I? And besides, they still get married in L.A., right?
Yeah.
Plenty of weddings for me to shoot.
Maybe you can shoot mine when I get my trophy wife.
Dude, I am your trophy wife.
Annie. Dixon.
Grandma!
You know I seen one of our own movies on Showtime the other night, right?
She's got a lot of movies on TV.
She was naked, full funnel. That's not right.
Oh.
Hi.
Raise you to the pool. Tabitha.
Hello, dear.
Mom.
You got me. Iced tea before noon. Okay, maybe a little Long Island iced tea. Somebody get Betty Ford on the line.
I'm just trying to help.
You want to help? Go yell at the gardener for parking his crap wagon in my driveway.
Actually, that's our crap wagon, Tabitha.
Well, park it around the corner so the neighbors won't notice.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Aren't you a little freaked out starting over at a new school? And like a week late?
What are you worried about? You already got like a boyfriend out here? That Ethan dude. That you made out with a couple summers ago when you was out here with Grandma?
Okay, one, we did not make out. It was a kiss. And he kissed me.
Yeah, I bet when he kissed you, you were all...
Ethan!
We were not. Ethan's a really nice guy, but I haven't talked to him in like a year. And I've got Jason now anyway.
But still, it's gonna be a lot easier out here for you. I mean, come on, you're a cute girl. Guys are gonna be throwing themselves at you.
No, please. You had like a million friends.
There, back home. And they all knew, you know, about the whole adoption story. I just don't wanna have to tell my story over and over and over again.
Then don't. All they need to know is that you're my brother. That's my story.